Hello and welcome to the programme. Wildfires burning in the southwest of France have forced more than 10,000 people from their homes and scorched 62 square kilometres. The worst hit is the Gironde region, which is struggling with so-called zombie fires.